outside my brother's school. No, 5 years. Is the best bit of the meal, but sadly I don't have it anymore. All right, floppy chips are my favourite type of the chips. Despacito, despacito, despacito. We're home now. Oh, Jesus. I'm going to put you in my McDonald's container just so it's easier. Because your goal in life is to make life easier. Well, that's my goal. Might not be yours, but it is mine. So, see you in a sec. Alright, so we're in my house now. So now you can see the full preview. Just in case you can't see it properly. So it's N Y C. On my arm it says NYC, New York, NYC. This is it. Alright, this is NYC, this is New York City, NYC, New, NYC, New York City, NYC, New, and I don't know why, but I like it when I like stretch and I yawn. Right, so I've got some news. I am doing a giveaway. What I'm giving away is in my hand right now. These chips. False alarm. They're mine and they'll always be mine. But what I am giving away is this 50, 55, 60, 61p. Just kidding, I ate it. Gum there is in here. This originally came from America, but look how much I would have in my mouth if I had the whole thing. Oh my god. Like, ow! Because it's so big, the momentum of it is. Now I need to try and wrap it up again. Why did I do that? Now just in case you can hear some movement downstairs, that's my mum putting all the shopping away. But to be surprised, it was my dad, well, stepdad, who bought the most, but he says that I spent 20 quid or something, but I only got this, which was £8, a choker, which was £2, and a vest that was £4, so 8 add 2, wait no, the choker was £4.50, so 8 add £4.50 is £12.50, £12.50, and then my vest was £6. That was 18 quid 50, not 20 quid. How dare they say I spent 20 quid? So mean. I'm just kidding, I love my family. So my dad's not at home right now because he's out drinking. We dropped him off in the car. We saw a stop before we got out of the car. We had a bit more of a journey. Right, so this has been the last of our fun road trip, and I really enjoyed making this thing that I just made. Whee! That looks so cool. Looks so, like, satisfying. Oh, now I broke it again. Oh, I need to start again now. Oh, now it's all twisted. So cool. back. Sorry about that. I just left because my mum's going downtown for a bit. Bye. That was her. And so yeah, I paused. And yeah, I heard this banging upstairs. So I just thought it was my cat. Alright, so I'm going to say goodbye today. That was it for the road trip. I hope you enjoyed it. I did, because it was really fun going to Yeovil. Only been a few times before. But I paused a few times. Some of the pauses were really long because I got travel sick a few times. Yeah, that's a fun fact about me. I get travel sick. So, I'm just gonna... Sorry, my brother's cooling me down. Alright, I'm back. Subscribe to Chloe Vlogs, push that notification button, hit the thumbs up, and bye!